guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we are playing Bloxburg. And we have this new mansion here.
Yeah, we just bought it.
Yeah. And it looks really nice on the outside. So why don't we give a quick tour, and then
So we'll finish.
This is the outside.
We got some fountains and some really nice trees.
Fire extinguisher.
Random.
Not then we got like walls, I guess. Little shelves.
Yeah.
Little seating area to get off your boots, I guess.
Shoes.
But
yeah. Then we have
living room,
which is amazing. Amazing. And then small dining room.
But still looks amazing.
Here. Kitchen.
Yeah, a nice little kitchen. Just some sweets on the table and stuff. And, what's this over here? Let's go see what this is.
Yeah, we just got the house. Yeah, a small little bathroom. Yeah.
Privacy, please. Can I have some privacy, please? I'm saying that to you guys. Can I have some privacy, please? Please, privacy.
And, well, the upstairs, not done. Upstairs, there's nothing.
Guys, can you just look away from this video right now? Just not X out of it, but look away, and I can tell you guys when you can look at it. Okay, you guys can look. I'm not on the bathroom anymore. Okay, I'm just gonna wash my hands. You guys can look at me doing that.
Yeah.
Roleplay going on in the chat. Casual roleplay, of course. Always going on. Then we have a little art gallery over here. Haven't changed the pictures yet. And then upstairs, which is definitely not done. A bunch of lights.
Yeah, it's a really nice house. So that's why we got it.
But wait, I just want to show you guys over here and stuff. Over there, we just have a little tree and palm tree. That's it. And then over here, we have a bunch of orange trees.
Oh, yeah, that's to the spa. Yeah, I'm not going down there. I don't know. Wait.
I can't get up.
There's a kitchen.
Oh, I'm up.
When did we buy this house? There's a literal kitchen. Come here. There's a staircase. We bought this house, but there's a kitchen with a prison door. What time did who sold this house? Whoa. Look at the cells. There's five. Because there's another area over here with another cell.
These things aren't even locked. Wow.
But, wait.
There's a glitch here. I found a glitch floor.
Obviously, wait, that's the floor. Excuse me. To the whole garage. Because every floor is the exact same, but down here, which means the garage is the second spot.
I fell down here because I escaped climbing up here. I climbed up here.
Obviously.
I climbed on here if I can even climb again.
Yeah, it's kind
of. Of course. But then I just
we can get up
a little over here and climbed up. This is hard to climb now.
Who is the owner of this place? Who do we buy it from? There has to be some files somewhere. Table, half table. Okay. But we never should have bought this house.
Why is this here?
But why? Why were we... Okay, that's why it was extremely cheap.
This is suspicious.
It was literally only 100,000, and that's cheap for a house around this place. It was just cheap. Cheaper than a normal mansion. This is why.
Like, a normal mansion would be about, like, 200,000, maybe?
A mil. No. Usual mansions like that are around
This is just weird.
It was 100,000, which costed, like, really cheap. But one thing was, they did say we... Oh, wait, there's a paper down here. I'm gonna go grab it. It says this house was normally 90,000. This house was up for 90,000, but they raised it by 10,000. I'm getting the creeps.
I just fell.
Oh, darn it. We never should have bought this place.
Never.
We're stuck with this house. It costed money. We can't just sell a perfectly good house. Well, it's not perfect. But the house, no one will notice. Plus, I don't know what we'll find, but let's just... I don't think there's anything down there. No one was down there. Did you hear anything?
No.
Down there? Me either, so I think we're safe.
A few footsteps.
Yeah. I think there might be something down there, but this house was extremely cheap. But there's lots of papers. I'm gonna go grab them. I'll tell you how much this house was originally for once I find them.
I'll just be out here.
Wait. There's a hidden cabinet. Okay.
I'll just be sitting.
The papers are right here. I'm just gonna go find her. Okay. So the papers, it was originally $10,000 to buy.
$10,000? That's odd for a mansion. Yeah. There must be more secrets.
I don't know.
Them.
I don't know. It's 9. I'm getting the creeps from this place. I really want to head out. Should we stay at a hotel? I mean, I don't know where we could even stay. I think there might be a motel getting built somewhere soon.
Hopefully.
But we did buy the house. Be careful.
Ah!
It's a place. I can see some. Don't worry, it's just a drop. I don't want to be down here. They're gonna... Someone lives down there, I'm pretty sure. Because why could you hear footsteps when I was, like, getting something? I don't know. I think we should just go sleep and see what we hear in the night.
Yeah, or hear tomorrow.
Wait. Why did you place chocolates or cupcakes?
No.
But then why are they here?
I think they're just a gift from the other owner.
Oh, yeah, I think I saw those when we moved in. Yeah, those are just, I think those are for thank you gifts for buying it when it was originally... $10,000. The person really wanted it to go higher to get the money.
Good. I want some more.
I don't know. I don't trust whoever's in this house. It's obviously not just us.
Obvious.
I'm afraid. I think we'll go to bed. Then if we hear something, we'll...
Left. You have one.
I don't think... Let's not eat any. Okay, let's head to bed. Plus, if the cupcakes or chocolate is gone, then we'll know someone's living here. If, like, we hear something, I'm gonna set up a couple microphones and cameras throughout the house.
Okay, I'll start turning off all the lights.
One here, couple in the kitchen. Okay. Around the door, front area, garage. Okay, set up, and microphones are with cameras, so we hear or see anything. Let's head to bed.
Oh, probably all of upstairs.
Oh, wow. I don't know why there's an upstairs. This is the place I get freaked out about. this place was originally 10,000 because of a, like, prison. This probably was a prison. I thought they said there was a spa in this house. That's what it was originally.
I guess we'll just sleep in the living room.
I don't know. I'm afraid. I don't know. I'm gonna, like, tomorrow I'm gonna hook us up with a motel for a bit. For a night.
Okay.
So we know for a fact
let's
what's going
get
on.
To sleep.
Night. Okay. Night.
It's finally morning. Well, it's only 4 a.m. But
well, let's go check the kitchen. Wait, did you leave orange juice and a carrot?
No, I didn't leave that.
Me either. Wait, why is the food up here?
I have no clue.
Let's check the cans.
Where did you put the cans?
Wait, the cans are gone. Hold on. I'll check my phone. Don't worry.
Oh, I like that pixie wall. I didn't notice it.
Oh, no. The person covered up the cams. They saw the cams, so they covered the cams up last night. Someone's living here.
That is just great.
Someone literally
is living. Let's go check that spot.
I don't know. I don't really like to go down there. Where did she go? You know what? I'm just gonna head down the secret way.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Just a girl that...
Oh, did you fall? Did you fall in here?
No.
Okay. Yeah. We'll just... We're... Who... girl, no, you can't. No, girl, you can't go. No. Girl, no.
No, bye.
Girl.
Whoa, that was weird. I didn't want to follow. But I kind of did.
I followed her. Hi.
Hi.
Can you...
Why did you ever buy this house? It was just a trap. A trick. I was trying to pull a trick on my best friend. You should have never bought this house.
Come with us. We're gonna do it. We're gonna get the, maybe, FBI involved with this sometime next week, but... Can you come in our house and we'll just chat with you and ask you some questions?
Okay.
This girl's giving me the creeps. Oh, she knows she has our house key? I'm confused. Okay, I'm just waiting for my best friend to come in.
Okay,
how long have you been living here for?
I've lived here for pretty long before you guys bought this house.
Why did you never
bought it, I say again.
Why did you live here?
Leave? Oh, I left here because...
Why did you...
Because I realized there was a prison when I was living here for 2 months. After 2 months, I realized there was a prison. So I abandoned the house. It's been abandoned for 6 months, actually.
But that's when we bought it. The seventh month we bought it, and...
Just
it says nothing.
Yesterday we bought it and moved in.
Yeah. But why? Who lives here besides you?
No one. except for you two, I guess.
It's, that's, we can't trust you. We have to get the, like, police or FBI involved with this. We're sorry. But we have to get someone to come in and just inspect the house soon.
No, this is my house. This is where I live. I don't need it inspected.
No. We bought the house. You don't live here anymore. You have to leave.
Yes, you have to leave. We bought this house now.
Like, you can't stay here. We're blocking off the prisons, locking up the doors, and getting extra security. You can't be moving food and eating food, taking food,
and please. Stuff like this. Please,
you have a kitchen downstairs.
Please, I will make it up to you.
But where do you live? This house is not done. There's only a
house now that you have this one.
Here, come here. Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to my friend in the kitchen. Just stay.
Oh, okay.
Or living room.
Okay, what did you need to talk to me?
I don't know. This girl's giving me the creeps, and should we let her live here? Because she could just live in the basement, which is a prison. She could live in the prison. I mean.
Yeah.
I think we should be nice and let her live here. We do not give her a key to the real house.
Definitely.
Or garage, because that's going to get maybe a door installed. But no keys. We only give her a key to the prison. Okay, we have decided that you can live in the prison, but you are not getting a key to the garage or in our real house.
Why can't I live in the whole house?
Well, I mean, we never knew you were living here, and we need to, like, get organized, so
yeah.
Plus we'll clean up the prison. Don't worry, we'll clean up the prison and lock up every single door besides wherever you're sleeping.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Do you want your carrot and orange juice? No, I left it out for you.
Would you like a chocolate that was randomly left here?
No. I left that out for you.
Why would you live here when we bought it?
Because I didn't know you bought it. I put it up on sale for a trick. I didn't know it went all across the internet. Well, yeah, it did.
It went everywhere. Every market. Up pictures of it, and we decided it would be nice.
Sign up, and you guys must have taken it down.
Yeah, we took it down and called whoever.
I was being
organized.
Like, I was weirded out when the sign disappeared, and I saw two people walking in the house.
Well, we did get a car, and we don't have the car right now, but we did buy one. That is at our old house. Which we're still trying to figure it out. Yeah, we just got an Uber drive over here.
And why do you ever paint these walls? They're so plain. The outside walls. Over here, well, that's...
Wait. One thing is, this is your old house. Why didn't you paint them? We just moved in. Yeah,
know.
We might have to get someone to inspect.
I just didn't build them. I mean, paint them.
We couldn't
the
even sleep last night.
The walls. Also,
no.
I was just too lazy. So, yeah, that's the end of the story.
Well, why would you not tell us a stranger who was making footsteps everywhere was living in our house? I guess you do own the house.
I do,
technically.
So you should let me in.
Well, we can't let you in until we get an inspection. Where did she go?
That's weird. She just ran out.
She doesn't own this place. We need to find more papers. We're going to have to get someone to come and inspect that. We're sorry, but we can't really... We need to inspect the house, because you can't... You aren't the owner of the house anymore.
Yes, I am.
You sold... Well, you sold the house. If you sell the house, you can't have it back.
This is the only place I have to live.
That girl's creepy. That girl's creeping me out so much. You she blocked the cameras. She blocked the cameras. I can't believe it. Who blocks cameras? She hid him. Of course she did.
Well, if she sees him there, I think it would be fine.
What was the... Maybe I should make her... Yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna stay...
The car. We need a car in the empty garage.
Wait. I see something. Quick, get in here.
Okay.
This is not the whole house. She's lying.
What is it?
Ah! Wait, what? Run! What? Wait, did you just... Wait, oh no. These gates are... Some of them are old. She's probably locked in. Wait, I have the keys to the prison.
No, no, no,
she
no.
is locked
no,
in.
No, let me out!
Well, I do... We do have the keys to the prison. We are the owners. Yeah, this garage really is gonna need some renovating later, but I don't... She's probably so mad. I really am creeped out. You know what? I think... I guess I have to come down.
Let me out. No.
I do have the keys to the prison. You aren't taking them from me.
No!
I don't know. Okay, the girl's gone. Let's go. This girl's creepy. She lives in our house. Okay, here. We'll make a deal with you. Oh, she's pooping.
Yes? What's the deal?
Okay. So, we'll leave the prison doors open, but we're not leaving this door open, and you're not allowed to escape unless we allow you.
Let me out. Whatever.
Okay. We'll share the house.
Let me into my house.
No. You live in the prison.
No,
basement.
I don't. That is my house. I paid a bunch of money for it. I didn't even get any notice of it being sold. I didn't get any money for the house. I'm not.
Yeah. Because the old owner is your friend. Your friend basically took the money because your friend knew about the prank. It's all in a piece of paper. Your friend literally was the one who sold the house.
Ah, yes. Uh-oh. No, you're not.
I need to go lock the house.
Yes, I am.
I'm going to go lock the house. Haha, girl. It's locked. You either go down. Your friend is the one who got all the $1 million from this house. We saw papers. And we have keys to every single prison cell there is, or any secrets in this house. There was a bag of keys, and chances are they're all to the prison.
Let's start to patch it up.
Hold on. Let's just patch up the garage. Okay. Done.
No, I can't get a...
Well, you... Oh, shoot. That's locked. Because I have the keys. Here. Here. Ow. I don't want that toilet. Ew, it's gross. Okay, I don't think... Okay, I think we should, like, install a door to the basement so she cannot escape.
Please.
We so need someone to like come and inspect this secret. There's so much. No, you don't want this place. Well,
we can just kick you down.
Or we can just call the cops, which is a lot easier. You're not getting in. This is our. Exactly. Girl. Girl.
What? I'm hurt and now I need to go to a hospital.
Well, we aren't bringing you there. You're the one who was, turned out the cameras and microphones, but we could still hear footsteps all night
long.
Well,
you should bring me there.
Nope. You walk there.
No, I can't walk. She hurt my leg.
I don't care much, girl. You literally were you're basically watching us every single minute of the day. Oh, hold on. Tim Hortons just arrived at our house. I'm gonna go get it. I ordered Tim Hortons, don't worry. Oh, shoot. Darn it, they did not deliver. What do you want from Tim Hortons? I'm gonna get some. What do you want? Here, I'll just get you a tea. Okay. Hiya, can I please get tomorrow? Okay.
Can I have a tea?
Just ordered. Okay. And, yeah. Okay, they arrived. I'm gonna go pick it up. Okay, thank you. Bye. Here you go. Here's your tea.
Thank you. No!
Girl, you're trapped in the door. You aren't getting out.
Yeah, get out. I am.
You know what, girl? We're calling the cops right now.
No, 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 don't call the cops. This is my house.
No, it's not. We own it. Oh, yeah, I just got the order. Here you go. Here's your tea.
I don't want a tea.
Here, take the tea. Girl. Girl, I ordered you one. One reason, because we have to kind of be nice to you. We're still calling the cops. We're calling the cops right now.
Why are you calling without the counters? Because I don't like you, so why don't I mess up your house?
You know what? I'm just gonna go call the cops right now if you don't leave. And they're gonna get called.
No need to call the cops.
You leave. Leave or we call.
I need to get to the bathroom.
No, you don't get the bathroom, you get the prison. No, I'm just gonna lock the... There, bathroom door's locked. I have every single key to the house. Bathroom's basement.
I need to go to the bathroom. Ooh.
Girl, we're sorry, but, like, you have to leave.
This was my house. But now it's mine.
Because you didn't pay the bills. One reason. You probably didn't pay. Well... You had to pay everything.
Right, I guess.
You have the prison down there. We'll clean it up later. girl's crazy. She's gonna wait for me. Come out of the
bathroom. Is she gone? Oh, wait.
Yep, she's sad.
Okay, I'm going to wash my hands. What you doing? Just standing
Alexa,
there?
Alexa, stop.
I'm going to put in a different painting.
I wonder whatever happened to that girl. It's been an hour. I wonder where she went.
Yeah.
Wait, it's night. We need to check. Because we need to make sure this house is safe for right now. Before we go to bed. $1,000.
selling this house saying the price was 100K.
Well, it was just, well, when you bought it, it was a mail because you haunted the prison.
Just let me be.
Well, you do have the basement, but that's all we're giving you of the house.
Where is Pizza Planet?
You don't even know where this place is? Wow. We can't even tell you because we don't even trust you anymore. Just keep on heading straight, go down the straight road and you're there.
Okay.
This is too crazy with that girl. We really need to get the house, like, completely, inspect. I think I'm gonna go call, someone to come in and clean, like, check everywhere.
Okay, I'm just gonna stargaze.
Looks nice. Oh no. She could have headed. I don't know. It looks like she could be heading to the house. I think we should get in. I don't even know if I locked the door.
No, I can see a little tiny spike of her.
Yeah, I think we're safe. But I'm going to call someone really quick, and then I'm going to have to go to work tomorrow. Are you okay to handle them showing up and you can take care of them? Like, of the house and stuff? I have to get someone to come over to, like, check the basement to make sure it's not, no one's living in it.
Okay, we're both gonna be there.
Because I have to, well, I have to work. Don't worry, I'll give you all the keys to everywhere. But we do have two versions of the keys, two different keys of each. So we have two of the exact same keys for every door in the house. So I'll just give you the keys. And then we're good. And then you just have to tell them where everything is. Don't worry, the person's coming tomorrow.
Okay.
Hi, yeah. Can you come and check the house to make sure it's, like, perfectly fine and safe? Okay, tomorrow at 10? Wow, that's early. Okay. See ya.
Okay, first we need to patch up. Where is she?
She's down there. Also, I just called and they're coming at 10 in the morning.
Oh, you're down there. I think we should start by patching them up.
No, we can't. No, they're coming to check the house, which means the basement. We cannot patch any holes up. We have to leave it exactly the same. Also, they're coming at 10, so I have to leave at 5 in the morning. So you're stuck with them at 10. They come at 10. They come around like 9:50. So, just be careful.
Okay.
Come on, let's head to bed. Plus, oh shoot, I have to get to work.
I'll start patching them up.
No, you can't patch up anything.
Oh, better water these.
No. Yeah, just water the trees and then head right to bed. They're coming at 10. I have to head to work.
Okay.
I just called them. They're coming at 10 and, they'll not patch up anything.
Help! Help! I can't get out!
I still have the keys. Why do I not? Okay. Come out. Also,
you know, I think I'm going to start by getting rid of all of this. Today, when you come home, you won't see anything. You won't even see a drop spot or these two trees. I'm taking out those two trees.
Now, hold on. We need to keep the house till I come back. When I come back from work, we can take them down. But you have to keep everything the exact same. Also, they're coming at 10, so be safe, I guess. I don't know.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Oh, there's my ride. Hooray!
Okay, done taking apart all of those. Who's that? It's 9 a.m. now.
Must be the girl. I want to be over.
Oh, looks like they're here early. Hi! Oh! You here to inspect the house?
Yes. Your friend called saying there was a creepy basement prison in this house?
Yeah. I am just took care of that.
Oh.
Come in.
You know you can't fill up the holes. Those are deep holes. For a fact, there's still cement down there. I know for a fact.
Oh, I still.
Whoever lived.
Put all the dirt back, because I found a lot of dirt piles.
There is no... Okay, so what has been happening?
What?
What has been happening?
Oh, basically, there's this girl that originally had it, but put pink on her friend and stuff. The original owner, basically.
Oh, so one of those friend things where the friend buys a mansion, like, as a trick, as a prank, basically? One of those things?
Yeah.
Oh, no. That's not one of those cases again. So where's the fake owner, or whoever this girl is?
Oh, she'll be here soon. I have a feeling.
Can you probably call her? So we can get her
I don't
over.
Have her number.
I know the number. Hold on. Yeah, I think I know where numbers are in this house because this house has been up for a long time. And I inspected it many times.
Okay.
Her number is 1111111.
All ones. You mean 905 111111?
Yep. That's her phone number.
Okay.
Also.
Okay. Yes. Hello? I'm just at the house right now. Why?
Who's this girl? Who is this girl?
The previous owner.
Hi, can you come in, please, ma'am? You have to come in now, like now, right now, ma'am.
Okay.
Don't
wait.
Okay. Now, please come sit.
Where do you want me to sit? Just in the living room? My wonderful living room?
No. Dining room.
Oh, okay.
I need the other owner. So, you are the previous owner of this house, right?
Yes.
And why are you trying to keep this house? This is their house now.
I don't know.
You can't keep this house. You have to leave, like, literal leave.
No.
You can't. Yeah.
No!
You have to.
This is my house.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am, but you have to leave.
No.
Ma'am, I am the FBI. You have to leave now.
I'm just gonna stay out of this.
Ma'am, come with me right now.
No, I may not.
Oh, you will. Because there is a sweet mansion down the street that costs $10,000 with extra double bedroom. Bye.
Bye.
That was just a trick. Don't worry. She's going to a prison near, in a different city. See ya. Call me if you need anything.
Okay. Bye.
to say, but I could see Brandon Lee creeped out by this girl. That girl was really creepy. She never would. She never didn't listen. She didn't listen. Oh, hey!
Oh, hey! Oh, you got a new outfit, happened? Didn't you?
What happened?
She kinda went to a new city, technically.
And?
Hard to explain. Hard. Very hard.
Yeah. Well, I'll just call the person.
Okay.
You sent her to another city with a prison? And there's a prison in her basement that could have just been used? Okay, whatever. Yeah. So they sent her to a prison. Far away.
Oh, yeah, right. That's what it was. I just forgot a little.
Now we can just have peace and quiet.
Yeah. We can just have peace and calm now.
I don't know where that girl went, but I really think she's trying to attack the town again.
But
I don't know.
I think we can just have peace and calm, and I don't think she's
coming back.
For
right now. I think I heard her say she might be coming back, like, in a year after getting out of that prison. She might end up coming back, so, we just have to be safe. And never dig a hole in the ground again.
Yeah. Stand beside me. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a fun role play to do. Of course, we did know about
this
spot. But we wanted to make it entertaining.
This is what we built. Yeah, just
for
fun.
Also, I did delete them. I can actually go show you guys over here. But don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button.
Yeah, there's a carpet.
See, no carpet, no
there's,
nothing.
There is still
there's
a carpet.
Still trees, but no going down spot or anything.
There is a carpet still left.
Wait, oh my god, there's still a carpet there.
I'll just
dump it. Oh my god, there was just a little one.
Don't worry, get
the little carpet there. But yeah, it's actually not there anymore. I actually stripped it all down, it's all done, and that's how I got 50,000/51,000.
50 what?
I have 51,000 now. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like it, and subscribe, and hit the bell button.
Yeah.
Movies? Probably not movies.
Yeah. Some of the characters just sent a friend request to.
Yeah, so
maybe there's
going to
be a new character.
Send one to Pineapple Queen 6Y or Cat Gingy 1.
Or Gingy the Cat 1. That's a count that could be useful after I get Robux.
Or Shimmer's 02. Because that is actually the NPC that actually got disconnected. She actually got disconnected right when the person that was actually Emily, Cat Gingy 1, I meant. Who was Emily? I don't know. Actually got disconnected when she was right here. And I was just outside, because she just disappeared, she got disconnected.
I just switch outfits. That's all. It's called B-Bucks.
Yes, it is. No, I don't know my outfit anymore. Hopefully you like this video. I don't think you noticed, but there was music in the background when you Okay, I don't know what I just said, but you probably noticed.
Alexa, play I'm a Banana.
I'm a Banana.
Yeah, that's a song I could have had in the background, but it would be too distracting.
So we just have my Google just playing random music. Okay, Google. Turn down to 3. Okay. Well, bye. I hope you enjoyed. Press that like button, smash it, just smash it. Okay? Smash it. Do all that good stuff, subscribe, and hit the bell button. Bye.